It is. This interface. That shield must be the glowing lights that he once saw. I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route. From the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.